is what is going on, and today we're going to be making a how to make Lego gun video. Okay, so we have our Tommy gun and our pistol. So all you need for your pistol is to make a sight like this, all four blocks, and then make one like this, the trigger, no, all eight blocks for this one, and the trigger is a four block, and then the rest of the gun is an eight block. So then you want to stick that right there. You want to stick that right there, and then for the Tommy gun, you have a, hang on. Okay, so you have the part that goes right here. I don't really know what this part is called, so if you could please tell me, that would be awesome. Please tell me what this part is called. That would be amazing, amazing, amazing. And, so I'll show you what this part is for. This part is for supporting this magazine. And then after you support the magazine, you're gonna have a grip just like this. It's however you want to make it. It doesn't really matter. So, as long as you subscribe and like, I'm okay with that. But also, please do that stuff. And then, here's your Tommy gun and pistol for you. And, yeah. That's all for today, guys, and if you like this video, please subscribe and like, and also, tell me what this part is called, in the subscription below, and, yeah, that's all for today, folks, guys, gals, and girls. Guys, gals, and girls. Gals. Okay. Let me rephrase that. Thank you for watching, all you guys and girls. And if you like this video, please subscribe and like. Thank you. Bye-bye.